place, would Jeff Bezos still be a billionaire 5-10 years from now?
Well, I think for me, I think I spend less time thinking about Jeff Bezos and I think more time thinking about Amazon warehouse workers. I think about the outcomes that I want for those folks. So whether Jeff Bezos is a billionaire or not is less of my concern than if your average Amazon worker is making a living wage, if they have guaranteed health care, and if they can send their kids to college tuition free. And if that's the case and Jeff Bezos is still a billionaire, that's one thing. But if his being a billionaire is predicated on paying people starvation wages and stripping them of their ability to access health care, and also if his ability to be a billionaire is predicated on the fact that his workers take food stamps, so I'm paying for him to be a billionaire.
And do you think that's why he's a billionaire? Because he pays his workers starvation wages? And
I think it's certainly a part of the equation when you have a very large workforce and you underpay every single person. And then you also participate in, you know, in taking billions of dollars of government subsidies. I think that that could be part of it. But if he's willing to give up all of his government subsidies, if we're willing to charge fair taxes, if we're willing to pay people a living wage, send people to college tuition free, guarantee everyone health care, and he's still a billionaire, then, well, that's a